In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an easy light passing emission nodes. We have two light emitting meshes in the scene. A rotated plane in front of them are mirrors, and the nodes were set to transmit the light from the emission node well beyond the mirrors. They look identical, but one was created by using the version 2.7 nodes, and the other was created by using the Blender 2.92 node method by utilizing the principled BSDF node. There are a lot of advantages in using the new BSDF nodes, because they're the combination of multiple nodes that were widely used in the past. We can still use the old 2.7 method to create the nodes, but it will be much easier and quicker to just use the BSDF nodes. I'll zoom in and show you the full nodes. This is the old method used on the UV sphere to emit light. These nodes were used on the mirror mesh. Basically, it's a glass and transparent nodes combined to allow the light to pass. This is the new and simple UV sphere node. This is the new mirror node. Since we already have all other settings included, all I had to do was increasing transmission value to 1. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.